check. Mike, I'm at a loss for words. But even me being at a loss for words.
But even me being at a loss for words.
Is amplified.
Is amplified.
They want to know what the end game is.
They want to know what the end game is.
This is the end game.
This is the end game.
Everybody here with a camera.
Everybody here with a camera.
Everybody here with a smartphone.
Everybody here with a smartphone.
Everyone here with a voice.
Everybody here with a voice.
Do your job.
Do your job.
And spread the word.
And spread the word.
My name is Talib Kweli. You may know me from Black Star, or Reflection Eternal, or Liberation with Madlib, or Indy 500 with Ninth Wonder, or The Seven with Styles P. You may even know my solo work. Maybe you know me from a Jay-Z lyric. Maybe you know me from Twitter. But if we never met, then you don't really know me at all. On Vibrate Higher, I will take you inside of my life as I travel the world with my Javoti Media crew. I named Javoti Media after my grandmother, Javoti Green. She was an actress and an opera singer, and Javoti Media aims to carry her creative vision into the future. It's only fitting that in 2019, the first Javoti Media project I'll be working on will be an album created by my daughter, Deani Ashe. Deani was born into the arts just like I was. Her mother, Darcelle, is a writer that used to perform at the Apollo Theater as a teenager, and her father, well, that's me. I worked hard to steer my children away from the flashing lights of the music business, but in Deani's case, my efforts had the opposite effect. I found MP3s of her rapping when she was 12 years old. She made them without my knowledge. By the time she became 19, she had her own organic following and a strong desire to break into the music business. When she played me her first project, Echo's Ballad, available on her SoundCloud, I was blown away. So for her sophomore effort, I'm taking her around the city to meet some industry folks who could maybe help us push this project. We started with United Masters, a new distribution company started by industry legend Steve Stout. Today we are visiting their new Brooklyn office and kicking it with my homies Toyann, Julianne, and Tone from the hit-making hip-hop production duo, The Track Masters.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Deani Ashe.
Yo,
yeah.
Yo, yeah. I walk 1,000 miles just to see you flip another page. You're not going like it, just wanna struggle in like models. Let me model you a fate with a solar go. Oh, the recipe is ebony and one hell of a future. I want you to see, let's make the rules, break the pot, let's start our own family tree. All I have is you and me, fuck the ones who don't agree. Third eyes open, stay awoken, these niggas get paid to sleep. I don't need bread to slay a beat, stay aware, keep on your feet. Lessons from a nigga that ain't want too much for me. All he wanted was my peace of mind, he said that it's so free. And he wants to be important in my life like VIP. Touch me from sea to sea. Should not guarantee, let's make the best of us. Better than the rest of them. Better than the power couple touching flesh to flesh on them. Better than the Benjamin. Best of all is genuine. He can never get sick of me. I'm giving all this medicine. I'm in front of him. What I have, I spend on him. My hands will extend to him. Wrap around in front of him. My back always bends for him. Don't know why God sent him. My love is just meant for him. This will never end for us. I walk 1,000 miles just to see you flip another page in your novel. I want to sweat and strutting it like models. I walk 1,000 miles.
I like that one. Thank you. Thank you. That was, that was my first song, my first video, my first everything. That's what started this whole thing. And yeah.
Are you enjoying independence?
Yeah, I absolutely am. I mean, I've been operating as an independent artist since maybe 2010, 11, is when I first really stuck my toe in that water and tried it out. And you know, there's been, you know, highs and lows. There's been ebbs and flows. I've had some real lean years. I've had some real great years. But the autonomy and the freedom you know, just the freedom is so important. I feel like I'm doing exactly what I need to be doing.
So what advice would you give a young artist like your daughter, right, when it, as it relates to staying independent or signing to a major? Are there pros and cons to a major?
It's hard for me to give that type of advice because my career path is so unique to me. And what works for me doesn't work for everybody else. And there's a lot of new stuff that I can learn from artists.
Who gets you up to go into the studio and write bars, right?
Black Thought.
Soulja Boy.
Soulja Boy don't make me want to write bars. Soulja Boy makes me want to like buy a Draco or something. Soulja Boy, of course, most common people like my contemporary. I spend time around the people who inspire me.
Alright, y'all. How long you in town?
I'm just about to do this thing with DMX right now.
But you don't play Red Bull Ball of Horns. New Orleans Horn Band.
Really?
So yeah, it's like
I've never been to
it. It's like seven bugle horns, like the bass drum and the standard drum, and that's it.
How many songs?
Ask probably do three or four, I'm gonna do three or four. They started like show starts at 10.
Tonight, I'm at Brooklyn Bowl in Williamsburg, Brooklyn as a special guest of the Soul Rebels. The Soul Rebels are one of the most important forces in live music today. Hailing from New Orleans, they are an 8-piece brass band that cut their teeth on street corners and jazz clubs in the French Quarter. As products of the hip-hop generation, the Soul Rebels go far beyond the standards and play like a great hip-hop DJ. In one show, they might go from Wynton Marsalis to Manny Fresh, from Stevie Wonder to Lauryn Hill. They are ferocious when it comes to playing hip-hop, and they work with everyone from Big Frida to Prodigy, rest in peace, to Nas. Playing with the Soul Rebels is one of my favorite things to do as a musician, and tonight, they are also bringing the dark man himself, DMX. I first met DMX while working on Hip Hop for Respect, a project Yassine Bey and I put together to honor the memory of Amadou Diallo, an African immigrant who was shot 41 times by the NYPD, even though he committed no crime and had no weapon. Yassine and I wanted to do a song with 41 MCs, but too many MCs showed up and we ended up doing a few songs rather than one. That year, DMX was the biggest music star on the planet. He had accomplished something no other artist in history had done. He had 2 albums go number 1 on Billboard in 1 year. In addition to being the year that the Black Star album dropped, 1998 was definitely the year of the dog. DMX heard about the Hip Hop for Respect project and contacted me through Russell Simmons. He wanted to be a part of it, so I flew to Miami, where he was staying at the time to record. Instead of recording, I ended up a part of X Entourage as he ran around the city doing press and things. He was so huge at the time, we didn't get a chance to record the song. I just ended up spending some great time hanging out with DMX. We ran into each other over the course of our career several more times after that initial hang, and his energy was always the same. Above all, DMX is a pure MC who loves and respects the art of this thing that we do call hip-hop. Let's check in.
You have my respect. You have my respect. You have my respect. I'm glad to be doing what he's doing. You hear me? Look what I mean? Since we're rap artists, we're going to bring about 7 niggas with him. And that's 8 niggas that ain't got to worry about grinding.
Right.
8 niggas that can take care of their mom and their kids.
Right.
So I appreciate that aspect of it. You know what I'm saying? But as far as like, that other level of respect,
I just get what you
mean. Like, you don't gotta tell me don't have it, but they don't get it.
Steel sharp as steel, iron sharp as iron.
Right. People like you, most deaf.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Like, you know, that rappers, you know, that way I was big fun with you.
Yeah, I was looking at that assignment with you and Mos Def and Pun.
Yeah.
Yeah. The Forte, John Forte.
You know what I'm saying? Touch the green. Get him in there.
Great, touch your shoulder.
Touch your shoulder. Father God, we thank you for this gathering of souls. We see that with 2 more gathering your name that you're in the midst. So we thank you for your presence. We ask that your grace and blessings are upon the show this evening. We pray that any obstacle the devil plans to place in our path be removed in the mighty name of Jesus. We pray that there are no fightings, no stabbings, no shootings, no arrests, no drunk driving, no altercation incidents whatsoever. Lord, we thank you for waking us up this morning. We thank you for the food we've eaten, the clothes we wear, the cars we drive, the money we spend, the people we touch, the lives that touch our own. We humble ourselves before you, praise your name, and give you the glory. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Thank you for that.
Of course. Thank you for that.
Thank you for that. Thank you for that.
Yeah, let's get it.
Let's share that with another artist.
Oh, I love you.
We're the East Coast, oh. We're the West Coast, oh. We're the Midwest, oh. We're the Dirty Dirty, oh. We're the hood, where the hood, where the hood at? Had a nigga in the cut, where the wood at? All them niggas acting up, where the wood at? You better bust that if you're gonna pull that. Where the hood, where the hood, where the hood at? Had a nigga in the cut, where the wood at? All them niggas acting up, where the bulls at? You better bust that if you're gonna
pull that. Are you ready, Brooklyn? Can you please give it up and show it off for Brother Tyler and Paul Lee? Make some noise!
The wonderful, the talented Soul Rebels in the place tonight. My name is Tyler Crawley, the BJ MC, the MCEO, the Little Mouse, the Urban Achiever. I'm here to have a good time with y'all tonight. If you're here to have a good time, make some noise right now.
Flight. This could be my last night. Baby, you could put it on my tab. Tabs and a Sprite and a spliff and a bitch with some hype. Put it all on my plate. Bring it all to my face, game and checkmate. Why you tryna imitate? Baby, you can never lay, you can never feel the pain. Couple cups, now I'm feeling light. This could be my last flight, this could be my last night. Baby, you could put it on my tab. Tabs and a Sprite and a spliff and a bitch with some hype. Put it all on my plate. Bring it all to my face, game and checkmate. Why you tryna imitate? Baby, you can never lay, you can never feel the pain.
They would give us envelopes of money to go to the mall and buy Big L albums.
Yes.
And like, it was just such a crazy time for me, because like literally, they were paying me $6 an hour, but I needed the job.